Nice day for a picnic.
I love it here.
Shame about Sam.
The well's no place to raise your niece. I mean, if they pitched in a little, we could buy them a small two-bedroom, maybe even three.
Dennis is Dennis. If we give him any money at all, it'll be gone who knows where before you could blink.
A real shame about Sam.
It's getting pretty late. What time is it?
You're here because you need some. Please, take a look.
right, Captain.
Assignment for me?
Things 5x5, Captain.
I can imagine to tell you the number of beautiful worlds like these that I've visited. is starting to interfere with my instruments.
Have something for me? Bye.
Industrial fumes. Oh, disgusting.
All is well, Captain. All things considered.
Got some new orders for me?
Okay, that's it. Time to sell some of your junk.
can't take a break right now. I'm already on thin ice with the foreman.
We're on a deadline here. Grip Light needs this shipment by next week.
I thought help would never come, but a band of heavily armed spacers has been taking what little we survive on out here. Now they've started taking shots at us, for fun. And before we can really punch them back, they hightail it back to their ships and leave. We need someone with a ship to end the bastards. You up for it? Thank you so much. Please be careful.
Doesn't look like much, but we should certainly take a look around.
I quit mining because I thought the construction job would be easier. Joke's on me.
You're back. Did you take care of them? Thanks for coming through for us. Here, this is for you. You've earned it. Good luck out there. Something you might be interested in.
Young, bright minds of the future. Apply today at the nearest kiosk.
Find better weapons in Neon than the ones I'm selling here.
Can I help you?
You must be one of the candidates that Imogen Salzo is interviewing today. Her office is down the hallway to my left. Take another left at the conference room, follow it around to the right and up a small flight of stairs. Then take a left and keep heading that way until you see her office. Sounds like a maze, right? So if you want me to walk you back there or have any questions, just let me know. Oh, guess we're done here.
Keep out of my way, and I'll keep out of yours.
Oh. Imagine being forced to spend my days doing menial work in an office like this, instead of exploring the stars on the bridge of a spacecraft.
I hope you're more prepared than the last one.
Have a seat. And your friend can wait outside.
I'm sure they understand.
When they ask for your greatest strength, don't tell me you're intimidated by a little office chair. Just waiting on you. The sooner you sit down, the sooner we can get this over with. Just waiting on you.
There's always work to be done. Pace yourself, but make it a fast one.
I hope I can wrap up this next assignment quick. The Razor Ball tournament starts tonight.
Any trouble.
Don't wander into any restricted areas.
Got my eye on you. Don't wander into any restricted areas.
Don't cause any trouble.
Drone security robots.
Yeah, and the kids are going to love it.
Got my eye on you.
That salesperson was really nervous.
I got to meet Tranquility's Blendmaster during my last visit here.
Hello, my name's Christine. I'm the office manager here. What brings you in today? Well, you're in the right place. Our office is 100% open to the public. If you'd like to learn more about how our teas are made, you should speak with our Blendmaster. Her name's Nancy. You'll find her in our office just behind you. And thanks for stopping by. Please let me know if there's anything I can do to make your visit more comfortable. I do, yes. Living in Neon is a dream come true for me, and this job is the icing on the cake. Tranquility takes excellent care of its employees. No, I'm not. I grew up in Aquila City. I always wanted to live near the ocean, so Volai Alpha seemed like the perfect place to move when I was old enough. Of course, back then I didn't realize the whole planet was ocean with zero sunshine. But there's just something about Neon, you know? This city flourishes against the odds, and that's what I love about it now. Oh, it certainly does. While Ryujin allows its subsidiaries a certain amount of independence, some policies are enforced. I heard the CEO is big on morale and personal investment, so she promotes competitive wages, ample time off, and continued education. Thanks.
Impressive. Tranquility appears to be doing quite well for themselves, wouldn't you say?
This is easily the most relaxing job I've ever had.
Best part of this job is all the free tea samples.
Keep out of my way, and I'll keep out of yours.
It's hard not to be happy in a lovely place like this.
I'm always looking for new and exotic flavors to use in future blends. I'm responsible for monitoring our product's quality to make sure every cup of tea that we deliver is perfect. I'm also the lucky soul who gets to come up with new blends for Tranquility to produce and sell. It's the best part of my job.
Are you looking to buy any tea today? I'm happy to make a recommendation.
Thanks for visiting.
I'll definitely be visiting the Tranquility shop in the lobby before I head home.
I just hope this robot gets delivered safe and sound.
The sooner you sit down, the sooner we can get this over with. What is it? Don't tell me you're intimidated by a little office chair. Don't tell me you're intimidated by a little office chair. Just waiting on you. All right, just to get a few things straight here, I'm Imogen Salzo, Senior Operations Specialist here at Ryujin Industries. I don't normally do this, but my counterpart, Yuko, is indisposed at the moment, so here I am. We're looking for someone to fill an entry-level administrative position. Apparently, our algorithm has failed us and believes you to be a decent match, which I'll take up with our technicians later. So, let's get this over with. Why do you want to work for Ryujin Industries? I can appreciate an honest answer. And if you're hired, you'll be making far more than just a few credits. Provided you're successful, of course. This next one should be interesting, considering you marked having zero experience. Why do you consider yourself qualified for a job like this? I can't help but wonder if that's why you're here today and not behind bars, considering your track record. And yes, of course we know you have one. Yuko's algorithm at least hasn't failed us there. Your past is not a concern, for now. Just know that we have ways of keeping an eye on you around here. How motivated are you to succeed? All in, huh? At least that's an attitude we can work with here. And finally, my last question. If you worked here for 5 years, what role would you see yourself in? Full disclosure, it's all about making deals with the right people around here. You put those skills of yours to good use and choose the right sides. You probably won't be running the place, but you'll be right next to the one who does. So look, since there's a million other things I'd rather be doing than this, not to mention that this isn't even my job, you're hired. On a probationary period? Of course. First order. There's a meeting starting soon, and I need you to pick up the coffee order at Terra Brew. Fairly easy, so you shouldn't be able to screw it up. If there's a line, skip it. Tell them you're here for Imogen Salzo, and you should get served right away.
Security's got its eyes on Saburo the Depot. There's trouble for the status quo.
What are you looking at?
What's the point of grab jumping to new planets?
You want to see how short my temper is?
Haven't set foot on the Eye for ages. Hope Vladimir is in a good mood today.
We got a Rook on deck. Good to see Constellation getting some fresh blood. Ah! Gotta pass the hours on the Star Station somehow. And the Iron's always been good to me.
Just don't challenge him to an arm wrestling competition.
Wish I could have been down at the lodge to see the artifacts come together. But I got a little lost peeking through the Eye. That one's all on me. The Eye is the nickname for the Star Station. Think of it as one big telescope. Probably would have just gotten annoyed at being bothered. I'll catch a smile at our next big revelation. You know there's more to come. Now, this station, the Eye, rigged up for deep space scans. Barrett and Sarah teased out the signs of where our artifacts could be hiding after we caught our second one. But the data takes a slow ride along the Sea of Light. Years or decades between us and the fringes of space without a grav drive. No matter how good the scan, it's still just peeking at light, and she only has one speed.
Ultimately, we're not looking at a planet. We're looking at the radiation coming off a planet, and that takes years to get here.
Lot of interstellar bodies in the way, too. All that noise makes squaring the circle harder. Only going to be able to give you so many at once. You won't be the only Constellation out there. Andresia and Matteo are both following up on scans themselves. Matteo went out recently, but Andresia, it's been a while. Hate to pull a worried old man act on you, but I'm an old man, and I'm worried. Another Rook in Constellation who's making a name for herself. Likes to be on her own. I can relate, so I try to look out for her more than most.
Yes, indeed. Stop worrying so much, Vladimir. If she's out there, we'll find her.
She should be at one of the two sites I've marked on your star map. Can take care of herself, but we all need backup sometimes. Anyway, hopefully you'll be catching Fortune's smile, and we'll have some more artifacts to take a closer look at. Happy hunting. I make the visit when they need me. Don't mind the loner's life most days, and the eye is important work. But I should make the trip more often. Can't let Walter be the only one tending bar there too long. Everyone will forget what a good drink tastes like. Usually doesn't. I'm overdrawn from Lady Luck three times over. It's a long tale to tip your ear on, but if you ever wanted to visit, I have a house out there in the Starfield. Thought I was going to see life's eclipse from there, but Constellation swept me away. Haven't been there since we started on the Eye. If you do go there, turn the lights off when you leave, okay?
While we're here, let's swing by Centaurian so I can pick up some ammo.
Got anything you need to offload? You were able to land it, so I'm sure whatever's broken can be fixed. Okay, no problem.
Thank you.
as you enter the city, please keep moving.
do this!
Thank you.
then make it quick. Gambling machine looks functional. If we could find the missing numbers, perhaps we'd be able to win the jackpot for our own.
might as well take what we can.
Landing struts primed, retros firing.
Advanced robotics, companies still risk human lives to mine for ore.
You know why?
Because it's cheaper.
Thank you.
You know what?
Don't come any closer. Identify yourself.
Ah, oh, good. I suppose I should have guessed. It has been too long since I checked in.
I'm just glad we found you unharmed, Andrasia. Vladimir and I were worried.
You are the newest member, yes? Do they often send you to check up on other, more senior members? Perhaps. I suspect Vladimir worried you might find me on the ground, instead of this one. We waste time. We should complete our mission and then we can talk. Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets.
Triumphant.
have quite the talent for reading people's current mood from afar. Did Vladimir inform you that I will be making another delivery?
All right. Suppose you were due for one. The, contents. The...
Yes, Vladimir and I agreed on what should be included.
Perhaps we'll find it. Do let me know if you get a response.
That is highly unlikely, but if it happens, I will assure you.
Best not to leave anything useful behind.
respond when I called to you after you pulled out the artifact. Does that mean Barrett's theory and experience were correct? The artifact grants the first person who touches it a vision? The fact that it has happened to both you and Barrett is already more than we had before. I think it is important that we discuss what you saw back there. That man. What I had done. It was, yes. I appreciate that you see it that way. A very practical outlook, not one I find is shared amongst members of Constellation. May I ask what your background is? Argos. I have heard of this company. Small, reckless. Interesting. I do not have experience with this profession, but I have my own experiences with risk. We both seem to be unusual additions to Constellation. Please, I would ask that you not mention to Vladimir the circumstances in which you found me. This is not the first time that Varun zealots have attempted to corner me. If it is known that this has happened again, well, it has been a while since I was given an assignment on my own. I would not want it to be even longer in the future. Do you understand? Mom, this means we are in agreement. Thank you. That is good to know. I will finish here and return to New Atlantis when I can. You should go now, as they will be expecting us.
Way back. Go on without me.